Good morning, everyone. Today we will be doing page number 11, question number D. Write the names of the pictures. So let us read out what are the sentences given. Question number 1, it is Jay's birthday. Granny has baked the dash. What is this picture in question number 1? It is a picture of a cake, right? So here, in the blank, in here, you have to write cake. C-A-K-E, cake. Question number 2. Mummy has made for everyone. So what is this picture? It's a picture of an ice cream. I-C-E, ice. C-R-E-A-M, ice cream. So in question number 2, blank, you have to write ice cream. Number 3. Grandpa is eating a... What is this picture in question number 3? It's a picture of a sandwich, right? So in number 3, you have to write sandwich. Number 4, Papa is pouring the in dash. So it's a picture of a juice bottle, right? So you have to write in the first blank, juice. Papa is pouring the juice in. Here you have to write the glasses. Here we are having two glasses, right? So you have to write the glasses. G-L-A-S-S-E-S. Next question. Question number 5. Jay is happy to meet his. This is the picture of Jay. He is very happy to meet his. Who are they? They are his friends. So here in the blank you have to write friends. Question number 6. The is jumping around the dash. So this is a picture of a dog, right? So in the first blank you have to write dog. And in the second picture, what do we have in here? Table. So in the first blank you write dog, in the second blank you have to write table. And the last question, little Sia is playing with a dash. What is this picture? This is a picture of a balloon, isn't it? So little Sia is playing with a balloon. You have to write here balloon, B-A-L-L-O-N.